Hello, hello, everybody. How are you today? Let me see, because I don't like. Why do you saying
Because I have the knife.
Okay. So, for everybody that's already is here, welcome, welcome, welcome to Sassy Fantasy. For everybody that is looking this after the actual live stream, hi, and how are you doing? So yeah, I promised you guys it is a Monday, and I promised you we were coming back on Monday to decorate my girl her nails. Also, I like to show you her nails because I'm so very sorry, but the last time yesterday, was it yesterday? Yeah. My battery died. Oh my gosh. Ooh, I was so upset by that. I hope that you already have seen the pictures that I placed though. Oh, Lucy, hi, lovely. So happy to see you, hon. How are you?
Oh, nee, whatnot. Daar gaan we dus niet meer
By
doen, hè, mama.
the way, my girl have her new phone. Look at that! She just get it today, and I almost put it in water. We don't gonna do that, all right? We don't gonna do that. So yeah, we're gonna decorate Lisa's nails today. She's gonna do most of the part herself. Actually, the only thing I'm gonna do is apply this gorgeous. Look at
I
that!
love
Are
that.
you kidding me? Look how beautiful. A skull with flowers, and I think some roses. This one, she wanna do this on her black finger. But first, who wanna see Lisa's nails? Nails by Olusi. Happy to see you too. I'm okay, thank you. Hope you are too. Hi, Lisa.
Hi.
Well, I'm still on pain from yesterday, but hey, I promised to come back today, so here I am. Here I am. Rebel mommy! Hi, sweetheart! Me! Okay, Lisa, my ladies, I want to see the end result that I have missed thanks to my stupid phone. Okay, I think you're gonna need to put them higher. Wow, my device is lagging so much. It's crazy. So, I look at those puppies. What do we think? I look at the thumb. I'm in love with her thumb. Does this not look like an amethyst? Come on, you guys. Come on. Lisa, nails, please. Look at that orange, the Miyawango from the Nail Junkie. I love you, girl. Wow. So over this black one, this is a Charlie Nail Art nail. And how fun is that? We're gonna apply Charlie Nail Art foil over the black Charlie Nail. Beautiful. Thank you. Ooh, I have a lot of. Let's see. What am I missing? I have Rebel Mommy. Me. Nails by Olusi. Hi, Rebel Mommy. Lisa Nails, please. Oh, hi, Bobo Sis. Hello, guys. How is everybody? Nails by Olusi, beautiful, and hello, Bobo. So yeah, Lisa also choose to apply some. Are these the ones that you're gonna use? So she also want to use some embellishments from Charlie in the set, but she already picked out from Bobo Glitter Glory. So here are. Can you see them? Yeah, the Halloween. What are they called? Slaap schatje. So she already cut out. I need to be careful because she already dropped them, not me.
Nee,
And
it's
of
my
course,
fault.
they're all flipped over. See, like a little skeleton guy and a pumpkin face. I guess she's gonna do this on her other black nail. I'm not sure. See? And some stars and a moon. Yeah, I'm not able to flip them over all right now, guys. Ooh, some blood splatters. Look at that. And a haunted mansion and a spider. So yeah, that's all Bubu Glitter Glory. I don't know how she's gonna place them. I lost only one. She already have an idea how to place them. So that part she's going to do herself, okay? So, yeah, look at that. Keep in mind, now that are half the price for each of them. And when you buy them all three, you can get them for $3. Amazing! Amazing! Wow, Lisa is going to do a little...
Yeah, I kept such things because you're telling me that I've been so from plan.
These are the little witches. I know it's hard to see.
But it's super cute.
Yeah, Lisa is going to show you. Oh, I hope you're going to left one for me because I only have two.
Sure.
Look at this gorgeous ghost.
It's so beautiful, so cute.
These are spider wraps.
Yeah.
The little spiders that are matching.
Yeah,
with the webs,
spiders,
and these are black cats.
Yeah, you black can, and gold cats.
Well, you can choose. It's one side gold, one side black, and that also is the same for the spider webs and the spiders.
And crossbones.
Yeah, skull and crossbones. So these are it's hard to see, but look how many you get, guys.
But I will show.
She will show it all to you.
Awesome.
Hi, Boo-Boo. Hi, Boo-Boo from Olusi. And Rebel Mommy, beautiful. Thank you. Okay, so I'm going to start out with this gorgeous foil. Do you have my scissor here, girl? I need a scissor. I don't think so.
Yeah.
Oh, my girl is so lucky. Wow.
I think of you.
Yeah. So yeah, I'm sitting on a normal chair right now. And let me tell you guys,
it's
I'm sweating right now.
It's hard for mommy.
Yeah.
Bubble glitter glory. Kissing mouth.
Kissing mouth? Okay. Yeah, open. Come on. Okay, Lisa is going to open it. See, I'm already shaky and I still need to start. Are you even kidding me? Is there any way that you can zoom in? Well, I'm going to try, honey, but keep in mind, when Lisa is going to do her nails herself, it's going to be hard for her to stay in center. So, Lisa, you always need to look in the camera or place something.
Yeah, it's moeilijk waar ik op kan focussen.
You can do like this.
Oh, yeah.
Because you're going to place your... Yeah. So, we need to place something in the middle.
Yeah, because I...
It's going to be hard otherwise. Can I have your finger... Look at those.
You can, because it's you.
I think before I'm going to apply it, I'm going to... Oh, no, it's pretty smooth already.
Yeah.
I'm going to file it just a little bit. It's a little bit bumpy on the side because I want it smooth. But look at those guys. Are you freaking kidding me?
It's
Is it focusing?
Like yeah. My drawing that I drew for you.
Yeah. One time she make a beautiful picture for me, a drawing. Look at that. Gorgeous. And it really is similar.
Yeah.
Like that. Okay, so let me see because it's a little bit awkward. This one. Wait. It's not going to be completely on there. Okay, so I can go for this part maybe.
Oh, yeah. And we have a whole scope.
Yeah. So, what I'm going to do, guys... I know I need to cut this one in half. I'm sorry. But I want to have at least one complete skull on her nail. See? Right there. This one is that I want to aim for to put on her phalange. So I don't want to throw this away because look at that. That's a beautiful piece. See? You can also like just do the flowers or something. You know what I mean? Or this piece. Yeah. So don't throw that away. But for her nails, because we really want to have it Halloween. Hey, you know what I mean? You can even use this like in the winter time. If you only use the flower parts, why not? You know? I'm so shaky. Excuse me. Let me see. What are you saying, guys? Kiss, kiss, kiss. Okay, yes, I already zoomed in. So, niet te veel, hè?
Nee, gewoon een beetje
Ja, maar ze hadden dat moeten. Okay, she already started, but the piece that you need to do, she forgets. So here at the side, it's a little bit bumpy. So I not want to take really, I don't really want. Wow, English number one again. There you go, Lucy. There you go, girl. My English number one again. So I see that I did the cuticle not too great. So yeah, this was my first hand I did, and I like the second hand more, to be honest. So yeah, I don't know what you guys think, but which hand do you like at the most? You can obviously tell that this nail, I think it was the last one I did. Just saying. So how is everybody feeling today? English number one, yeah girl, yeah! English number one! So, let's clean that off. Look at that, that's a lot better. Yep. So that one is a prepped. So what we want to use is some foil gel. And I must say, no, Bobo don't have that, honey.
No?
She don't have a foil gel.
Oh.
I have this one from AliExpress.
Ah.
But boy, oh boy, this one works amazing. If you can find this one, get it. If it wants to focus. Wow, it's so hard to focus. Oh my God. L-U-A or something. Can you guys read this?
Oh, yeah. It was me.
See? Foley gel. This one works like a dream. It is so cheap. And you're going to see it. Hopefully it's not going to let me down now. Because, yeah, every time that I have used it for now, it really was working like a dream. So I must say so, it have a nasty smell. It really have, if you don't like to use like a smelly gel, then this one is not going to be for you. Because it's pretty strong, but it works like a dream, just saying.
Katy.
Katy, hello honey.
And yes, by Lucy, hi Kat. And then Hillbilly Nails, hello.
Hi, Leslie, how are you? So yeah, make sure that you cover the complete nail. So that's why I'm taking my sweet time to make sure. You know what I mean, guys? Because if you don't cover this completely, yeah, the foil is not going to stick on those places. And that's also why it is easy to give it like a file or a buff. So it is all matte to start out with. That's a little hint that I can give you. Okay, you can cure this for 30 seconds. So, wow, 7 people already. Hello, hello, and welcome everybody. Hi, Kat. Hello, Billy. Hello. Katy is waving, Hillbilly. Good you. Hi, Leslie. Hello, Katy. Did you get my email? As we were asking. Hi, Les from Hillbilly. And Boo Boo Glory. Hey, Hillbilly Nails. And Hillbilly, hey, Boo. Hey, Katy from Rebel. And hi. No, hey, Katy. Excuse me. And hi, Billy from Rebel. Rebel Mommy. Wow. Wow. Oh my God. Yeah, I'm really in my English talking today, don't you think? I think. So yeah, it's the first time I'm going to use this. Let's pray to the nail lords, because some foils you need to wipe with a little bit of alcohol. Some foils you don't need to do that. So let's try and see if this is working out without wiping, shall we? If it is not working out though, and then we need to cut out a new piece and try it again. So, let's see how lucky we are today. Because, yeah, it's always a hit and a miss. Yeah, I touched the nail, so I don't have any choice. I'm gonna take my handy dandy, trusty silicon tool there and start to push it down. Am I still in frame there?
Yeah.
Push it down. Try, especially with the skull part, try to don't have any wrinkles, okay? Otherwise, you're really gonna mess up the skull. And I know that's the hard part.
Hillbilly, Hill Rebel, Katie, yes, I got it, Bobo. Hillbilly, ES. And Nails by Lucy, Bit in the Hunches. Bobo Glitter Glory.
Thank you for praying.
How are you feeling today, Kat?
Yeah, komen, eh? Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use a little dry wipe. Because it's easier for me to go over. See, it's sliding a lot better than if you're gonna do that with your bare hands. You know what I mean? So yeah, we're gonna rub that in really good. Please, Nail Lords, give us a good foil.
Katie, try it. It'll stick today. The terminant is hard today.
What?
Yeah.
Tired, a little sick today. The treatment is hard today. Oh my god, honey, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry to hear that. I really tried to come up in the afternoon for you, honey, but yeah, with the live stream yesterday, I'm still feeling it as well. It's even a miracle that I'm doing the live stream right now. But I promised it. I promised it. So, yeah, I'm a girl and I like that like to keep my word. You know what I mean? Why do I have the feeling that it is not going to work? I think I'm going to need to redo this. And wiping the foil first. Let's take a little look, shall we? Nope. This does not want to come off. Wait, I'm gonna try one more thing. I'm gonna leave it on there. I'm gonna ask Lisa to go in the lamp. That's also a little trick. Not a lot of people know that. But if you have this problem, that it looks like the gel is sticking on the foil, you can always try to cure it with the foil on the nail. Okay, so yeah, that's what we're gonna try now. Okay, and the lamp.
Minuut 30.
Yeah. 30. I had to do foil naar hem gedaan. Moet wel opletten, hè? Yeah, she bumped the foil, so let's flat it out again. If it's not working, guys, we're just gonna try it again, wiping off the back of the foil. So yeah, how are you all doing today? You better be taking it easy or I will have a sassy come wipe your ass. LOL, yes indeed, yes indeed. I am sorry, love. I hope you feel better. Get some rest today from Boo Boo, Hillbilly, sorry, Nailed by Olusi, still in pain, Boo Boo. But I've just taken some painkillers, so that should kick in soon. Thanks for asking. How are you? And then, Boo Boo, I don't know what I would do without my pain meds. Me too, honey. Hillbilly, hello. Me too, Boo Boo. Yeah, me too. Oh my gosh, yeah. Okay, let's see if this did something for us. So again, I'm gonna give it an extra wipe. Let me remind you guys, my girl is sitting next to me. That's also making it double as hard for me to do. That's not any excuse, but it is kinda. You know what I mean? It's really not easy when the people you do nails is sitting next to you and you are trying to film. Trust me. Not easy at all. So let's see. I don't think it's gonna work, but hey, let's see. I hope you can see it, but the first time I had nothing. Look at that. It is coming off. See? So maybe, just maybe, if we rub a little bit more, we're gonna have lucky, just maybe. But see, guys, it is working, the lamp. If you see that your foil gel is sticking on the foil itself, you know what I mean? I see that often in videos. Just put it with foil on in your lamp, like for 30 seconds or like a minute, and then wipe over it again, and you will see it really is working. So I'm just rubbing it. Let's take a look again. See? It's already more. This part we did not have a second ago, right? I see I have some wrinkles. I hate to have wrinkles. But yeah, with a full nail, it's so hard to have no wrinkles. You know what I mean? So maybe I need to get in just in the wrinkles if we have lucky.
Oh, nails by Lucy.
Oh my god, really?
I so love you.
Thank you so much, honey. Oh my god, we have a donation, guys. Whoop, whoop. Love you too, honey bunny. Okay, we need to find a song. Come on, Lisa. We need. Thank you, thank you. Oh, my sweetheart. Oh my god, thank you so, so much, honey. Wow, I am always so surprised if you guys do that, you know? Wow, that's wow. Thank you so much. I don't even think she realized that she said wipe and not... What are you saying? I don't know what you are talking about, boo. Yeah, I'm trying to focus on the... this cute water decal to make him stick on my girl her nail. Normally it's never take as long like now, let me tell you. I just want to prove you guys that the lamp really works if you have this issue. You know what I mean? Because I see how many people that are just throwing that away. You know what I mean?
Catties. Sometimes when you rip off the fast, it works better.
Yeah, that's right, honey.
Foils, and then yes, by Lucy, leave your smileys. And yes, Bobo's glitter and glory. Oh, that was so sweet of you, Lucy.
Look at that. Told you guys, it is working. It is working. Look at that. I know she's not completely perfect, but I hope you can see it. The important part, let me try, is it focusing? Yeah. See how the most important part?
The skull is on there.
The skull is on there. And I think it has something more creepy because, yeah, it is, the foil is on there. See? Look. Don't touch it, Lisa.
No.
See? But I do have like little wrinkles. I hope you see that. See? Where the wrinkles are. That are the places that it was not transferring. But yeah, you can tell that the lamp way is working. It just meant that your foil gel is not cured enough. I am thinking, girl, I don't know if I have it right here. Do I have my matte top coat here? Because I think this nail would be bomb with a matte top coat. So, I'm gonna now, I just to protection, guys. Just to protect it, I'm gonna use my Makart Shiny.
Katie, Sweet, Love It, and then Bobo. It look really crooked.
What, crooked?
Yeah.
That's not crooked. Wicked, Lisa. Crooked and wicked, it's a lot of difference, honey, let me tell you. Crooked is scheef.
Ah.
It's crappy.
Oops.
Yeah, it's, yeah.
Nails by Lucy, yes, definitely matte. It'll look bomb.
1 minute.
Bomb. Bomb.
Thank you. Bomb. So yeah, guys, I really hope that I was able to maybe learn you something with the foils, because yeah, when I see people struggle with foils like that, that it's not wanna stick, or the, like, you know what I mean, right? With the foil gel is coming up with the foil when you pull it off. Just put the nail with foil and all in the lamp and cure it a little bit more. You will see it works. You just saw it. What?
30
keer. Nee, 2 keer. Ah, that was so sweet of you, Lucy. From Boo Boo. Yes, it was. Katty. Sweet. Love it. Thank you, Boo Boo. That looks really wicked. Thank you. Yes, definitely matte. It will look bomb.com. See? Yeah, I think it is. But I think it's still in the living room. Boo Boo's got the glory. LOL. Me nail design. Did I hear Halloween nails? Yes, you did, girl. Yes, you did. Hello, everybody from Me Nail Designs. Hello, girl. Hello. Hello. By the way, I don't know if you have saw it, but I think he says gonna look for the mats, right?
Yeah, of course.
Well, if you can get the matte one, then we can do it matte first. No, that's boulder base. Wait, do I have? Let me see, maybe. No base coat. Let me see, guys. I don't think I have the other one here as well. No. Yeah, Lisa, you need to look for my matte, because I really think with the matte it's gonna blow our mind. So what did I miss? Well, you only missed the first nail, honey. I don't know where Lisa put the little package, but yeah, it's like a skull. I think she put it, wait, here it is. So I just did this a foil with the cute skull on the black nail. See, one complete skull like that. But we run to some problems, and that's a problem that I see often on YouTube channels. When you use a foil and you want to pull it off, that it looks like the foil gel is sticking on the foil. Do you know what I mean? So yeah, I find the solution to that. Don't try to pull it off, stick it on, rub it on with the finger and put it back in the lamp for like 30 seconds or like 1 minute. Rub over again, and that's how you can save that foil. Okay, so she cannot find it, guys, right now. I'm so sorry. So yeah. But Lisa is gonna do her boo-boo.
Just let you sit.
Halloween a boo-boo water decal, so I'm gonna move at the side and maybe I can find like a matte top coat over here. I'm gonna look for you guys. So yeah, I'm gonna move all my business and Lisa is gonna take over my channel. Don't you worry, it's only for now. Oh, wow, that is my chair. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. That's my chair, guys. Oh. I really was hoping to find this one in the mat. Because I know I have this one in the mat as well. So let me see, guys. Nope. Nope, it's not here. Not here. Darn it. Let me see. What are you guys saying? Loving your Halloween nail. Thank you, Kathy. Hi, Kathy. Hi, Lucy. Hi, Bobo from Me Nail Designs. Kathy Wellman, loving your Halloween nail designs too. Are you talking to Me Nail Designs or to me, Kathy? I'm a little bit confused. You go, girl, Lisa. You go. Yes, yeah. You go. Okay, I'm gonna You need to look. I'm gonna look for the mat. I really wanna see it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm coming back in a sec, guys.
Okay. Yeah. Dude, that's enough. Yeah. You go, girl, Lisa. And then my new. I seen a couple of some. Kitty boat. Whoa. Yeah. Okay, first I'm gonna do this one layered. So, and I gonna do the grip gel.
What would you be without your mom, Lisa? How long was I gone?
Ik was gewoon aan het voorbereiden.
1 minute.
Oh.
Look what with mama found. Mat top. So first you're gonna do that. Girl.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Girl. Okay, let me see if you guys shared some secrets. Where are my comments? I don't know.
I want a live chat.
Oh, okay. Minail Designs. I seen people remove a some gray layer of the foil before applying onto the nails. Yes, I also have seen that. So that's boat. LOL. Thank you, honey. But yeah, I already have seen that as well, Minail Design. I was also talking about that. If it really was a fail with my girl Lisa right now, that was my next step to do. So yeah, some, you know, it was also an experiment for me now with the lamp. But I was thinking, yeah, the foil glue is sticking on the foil. So what does that mean if you think about it? I think the gel is not cured well enough, you know what I mean? So that's why I tried it, to just leave the foil on, press it on there, press it on there, and try it again. And yeah, it did work. But you can definitely try to, like with alcohol, to wipe the layer off, but be careful because you can also remove your design. Boo-boo Glitter Glory, what are you seeing people do with foil? I'm not understanding. Well, Bobo, like, I don't know where Lisa did the little piece, but like the back of the foil, see how it is white looking in this case? Sometimes you can wipe this off with alcohol, and then it's also a lot easier to put the design on your nails. It's like, yeah, a gross layer. I don't know how to say it in another way, but yeah. Oh, okay, interesting. Yeah, it really is. If you want to see it, honey, you can just look it back. I just did it here with Lisa, her nail. Say, look at that. How cool is that? So that's how it looked matte. And I really think it looks amazing matte. What do you guys think? Wow. I really love the skull with matte. Me Nail Design, Boo Boo. Yeah, people remove a layer behind the image of the foil. Yeah, I also do it normally, but yeah, I was thinking today I just wanted to try it out, you know what I mean? So yeah, it seems that it works. Nails by Olusi, love it, Matt. Me too, honey. Oh my god, it really pops so much out of the nail, don't you think? Thank you, guys. No problem, my little sweet, sweet boo-boo sis. Yeah, now that it looks matte, I really think it's popping out of the nail. It's gorgeous. Also, it's going to be, you know, with all the other nails, with the opal, it's really going to stand out, I think.
That one was 30, hè?
Yeah.
So, I applied grip gel.
Boo-boo Glitter Glory. Me too, I like it, Matt. Rebel Mama, two thumbs up. Me nail design. Yes, I love it, Matt. And Matt looks good in Halloween nails, in my opinion. Yes, indeed, honey. I totally agree. But with this design, I was trying out to do like a crystal-y nail, if you know what I mean. And my girl really liked those two colors. So yeah, it's a little bit different, you know. So for my nail, I'm going to use the gray colors, like the tone that I already did. And I'm going to alternate with the purple that you see on Lisa's nail. But the one that we did in the live stream yesterday, I really, really love. See, the one that is on top, this nail. This hand we did in the live stream yesterday. And oh my God, it looks so gorgeous. I want them on my nails. I don't think I'm going to film it though, because yeah, to be honest, guys, I think I already did a lot of crystals nails last week. Don't you think? So yeah, I think I'm going to build the nails up just up myself. Maybe I can do the decoration with you if you like that. It's also going to be Halloween. I need to see that because it looks very pretty. Yeah, it really is stunning, honey. Yeah, you can watch it back. The nails, the one that I just showed you, the temp, I did it in the live stream yesterday. I just want to say the battery of my phone died because it's a really long live stream. I'm not kidding you. By the way, that nail, can you show the temp? The purple that you see, I did that with the She Modern Matte Jelly Gel encapsulated with acrylic. I'm not kidding you. Without wiping off anything, because it's a matte jelly gel without any sticky layer. And oh my God, it worked like a dream. So she have a lot of colors with that jelly gel. I really think you're gonna like it, Me Nail Design, because wow, your nails are always a bomb. Just saying. I think if you would try it, yeah, I think my nail disappears with yours, honey. Just saying. Did you not upload a new video today, if I'm not mistaken? I thought I saw a new video today from you. Am I wrong? I don't think I'm wrong.
So for my... next, I'm gonna pick out.
And by the way, guys, let me just say, I think the boo-boo water decals, I really love them because, like you can see, the foil around it, it's translucent. So yeah, I was, you know, with some foils, not foils, with some water decals, you have like a white backing. I don't really like those water decals. You know what I mean? If you have like a white backing. But with these ones, like you can tell, wow. Yeah, wasn't that from you? I thought I saw about it yesterday. I know recently I saw a video from you, Minel's Design. Am I so wrong? Oh my God, I'm watching so many videos. Yeah, I'm starting to... Whew. Nails by Olusi, I agree. You agree with what, honey bunny? Wow, Lisa is really doing a good job there. Don't you agree, guys?
So, next.
The other black nail, it's not a foil, right? Or do you also want a foil?
No.
Okay. Just checking.
No.
You guys are quiet in the chat. Today's video has not been posted, but yesterday and the other days, yes. See, 31 days of Halloween days. Yeah, is it not yours? But how is it called again? Oh, darn it. It's with Chucky. I thought I that was yours. No, I saw it today, but with the green hand painted character. Today, that was today, right? Was it not today? I agree, not liking the decals with the red, with the white backing. Yes, Chucky. See, that was today, right? I know I saw it today. Am I so wrong? And May, that are great. Your freehand is amazing. Yes, Kathy. Oh my God. Can I just tell that I'm jealous? I really am. I try to hand paint on nails, but oh my gosh. If you see her videos, wow. It was yesterday. Oh, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. It seems that I don't, that I'm running behind. Is that the word? I think it is. Yeah, I just saw it today, honey. I'm sorry. Lol, thank you, ladies. Yeah, but wow, your freehand is amazing, honey. You really need to teach me. You really need to teach me how you do that. Like with faces, I always have issues with faces. Like the eyes and the nose, you know, and also the mouth. Yeah, basically the complete face. Yeah, just saying. Why do you think you almost never see me doing like figure ones, you know? Yeah, I know the little witch on the stone, but she was easy, you know? But wow, if you see her freehand, whew. I've been drawing since elementary school. Oh, wow. Well, girl, wow. Just amazing. I love art. Yeah, me too, honey. Me too. Like, it's strange. I am great, like, drawing on paper. If you guys want to see, like, my drawing book that I have some beautiful pictures in there. So I am self-taught also with drawing. I have, like, a teaching book that I bought myself. You know what I mean? So, yeah, I'm trying to do the little tasks in that book. And, yeah. So, if you want to see what I already did drawn on paper, let me know. And maybe we can do that in another live stream or something. Maybe I can try to do one of them on a nail. Let me tell you, there are also some, how can I say, naked drawings from ladies, not sexually tinted or something, you know, it's just to learn the anatomy of the body. How do you say that? I hope I say that correct. Just being honest, I want that you know it up front, okay? So it's not going to be a if you all say, yeah, yeah, we want to see it, and then you suddenly see like some naked lady figures, you know, it's not in detail, don't be scared, but yeah, it are also with naked bodies. I find picking up decals with a stamper so much easier. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, but yeah. I don't know why I don't do it, to be honest. Less fiddly. Yeah, that's true, honey. That's true. Me nail designs. For faces, I learned from Robin Moses. Oh my God, I love her. Do you know I have her two brushes? Oh my God, I use them not enough. I have the unicorn and the wand, and they work amazing. Basically, I'm a little bit scared to use them. I'm scared to ruin them. Me, nail design. Wow, awesome. Kathy Wellman. Yes, she is awesome. Art is art. Yes, it is, honey. But yeah, you know, on YouTube, yeah, sometimes you need to be careful what you show, you know. Still her husband call. What do you mean, Rebel Mommy? Still her husband called. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I got you. You are still here, but you're okay. Your hubby called. Okay. Okay. Wow. I was a little bit confused there. Excuse me. Okay. Excuse me. Me nail designs. Me too. I have them too, but my unicorn brush got worn out at the bristles. Yeah? Do you have any idea how it come? Yeah, I'm just scared to use them, you know. They are really, really great. I already use them. You can see some videos with me using them. And to be honest, the unicorn, that's the long one, right? I don't know. That's a strapping one, I believe. I think I only use it one time. If I use Robin Moses hers, I mostly use the wand. But yeah, they really are a stunning quality. Oh my God. It's only set for, yeah, it's, for me, it was pretty expensive, especially with the shipping, you know what I mean? So yeah, I want to be a little bit careful with them. I don't know where my pen case is, otherwise I was able to show them, but I don't know where it is. I think my girls put it away. Alyssa, looking great from Kathy.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, she is quiet and she's just going on and going on. Oh, guys, do you want to know something? Me and my girl, yesterday evening, we had such a blast of a time. Isn't it? We ordered something.
Oh.
Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Oh, my God. Yeah. We had so a fun time.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
And also a hard time.
Yeah.
Not to forget. Oh, I don't know now, LOL. Well, the short one, I worn it out too much and forgot to clean them after use properly. Oh, that's so sad, honey. I'm so sorry to hear that. Yeah, for me, it's pretty expensive if I want to order new ones. It's, yeah, the shipping. Woo! Shipping is killing me. Just saying. So yeah, guys, if you like those water decals, don't forget Boo Boo Glitter Glory. Use my 15% discount code SassyLovers. You can get them right now for half of the price. Just saying. Yes. And they are really worth it, like you can see. Wow, my girl is so focused right now. It's funny to watch. I'm so sad. You cannot see her completely. She really is focused. And her lip is almost touching my ring light.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, she's going to have like a burn upper lip. She's going to have like a little mustache. Or don't have a little mustache. You get me, guys? Mm-hmm. Why are you looking inside the ring light? It's so much easier to go under the ring. Come on, girl. What are you doing?
She's
basically
putting right?
her head inside of my ring light. Are you? Wow. It's so funny to see. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Me nail design. Yes, I still have them, but don't use it. Yeah, you can keep them. You know, it's yeah. I think if mine would run out as well, I think I would just keep them, you know, like, yeah, it's Robin Moses, you know, it's Robin Ooh. Moses. You don't throw Robin Moses away, you know, that's a big no-no. Okay, Kathy and Lucy are about to piss their pants, Lisa. Okay, girl. Okay, we are doing it again today.
Don't let me laugh.
Don't laugh. You're going to mess your nail up.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Me nail design, you're doing great. Does she want to pursue that? LOL. What does that meant, honey? Pursue? Yeah, English number one here. We're living in Belgium. I know a little bit of English, but I don't understand everything. Do you mean if she is going to keep on doing nails? Is that what you mean?
Design, yeah.
Yeah, well,
built? No.
That is your question. She really likes to design nails, like paint on nails, put on foils, decals. Yes. Okay. Thank you. No, it's not your fault, honey. It's me. I just don't know that word in English. I'm sorry. But yeah, she don't like to build nails. She only like to design nails. You know what I mean?
I hate the building.
Yeah, she really hates building. So, yeah, that's for me. That's where mom come in place. You know what I mean? Yeah, I can do the filing. And, yeah, you know. Mm-mm. She's doing the easy part. Just saying.
Hey, sometimes it's not easy, eh? Mm-hmm. At all. But yeah, building the nails and filing the nails, I hate it so much.
Yeah.
When Tiara comes to me and say, oh my God, Lisa, I need to do my nails. It's like, cringe. No.
Me nail designs. LOL, I hate building as well. I must say, I love building them. I only hate the filing part.
Nee, ik haat. I
don't like acrylic. No? Maybe you just don't have the correct products, honey. Just saying. Because let me tell you, I already told it, yeah, over and over again, but years ago, I did try acrylic. It was not a good experience, let me say it that way. Also in the comments, it was not a good experience, so I quit with that. But thanks to Bubu Glitter Glory, I picked it up again with nice products. And oh my God, honey, I love acrylic right now. I'm just loving it right now. I hate filing too. Me too, Lucy. Me too, darling. Welcome in the No Filing Club. Yeah, I must say, like, especially now also, I really, really love the glam and glitz that Bubu gave me. And also my new brush that I have. Oh my God, she is amazing. She is just amazing. And of course, my nail junkie. Oh my God. That is such a high-end acrylic powder. I'm not only a gel lady anymore now. I think last time I'm actually more using acrylic than gel. Am I wrong?
No.
Like also for Lisa, her nails, because she is a hairdresser, I noticed with gel, she can like only keep her nails for 2 weeks. After 2 weeks, they start to playing off. And basically completely playing off, you know what I mean? But with acrylic, her less design, yeah, she kept it for 4 weeks without any lifting. I'm not kidding. So in her case, I think she's really happy that I'm doing acrylic as
well. Yeah.
It's a huge difference for her. Bubu Glitter Glory! Oh yeah, sister! Have you tried a Neo Nails acrylic? No, honey. Oh my God. I would love to try. The issue is I cannot get it here. This shipping is killing me. Oh my God. I would love to try Neo Nails. You don't want to know. It's funny you ask about it because it was this week, I believe, that me and Bubu Glitter Glory, we were chatting on the phone together with one of the other ambassadors from Bubu. And she was also asking that, did you ever try Neo Nails? And I told her, no, because it's too expensive for me with the shipping and all. And she told me, oh, no, it's not expensive at all. And then she looked it up to the site and, oh, my God, was she surprised? Yes, she was. Wow, it's really killing me. Me nail designs. Yep, I use odorless and takes forever to dry. In nail school, they taught me acrylic a little. Hard gel, they never taught me. So even since polygel came out, I stayed with it. Katie Bellman, I would love to try anything new. Me too, girl. Bubu Glitter Glory, yes, their shipping is expensive. I know. Me nail designs, I can only use odorless because of the odor. Oh, I understand, honey. Bubu. But then again, my shipping out of the country is too, LOL. There are some things we just have to no control over, LOL. I know, honey. Oh no, that's sad. Shipping aboard is just crazy. Yes, it really is, Lucy. Oh, and me nail designs. Have you ever tried with your odorless one to put acetone in it? If it is slow drying, because if you have a slow drying monomer and you mix it up with acetone, it's gonna dry a lot faster. It's just something, you know, a little tip I like to share. Maybe you can try that. It is really working, trust me.
Ja, en nu, hoe kan ik die...
Are you done with this hand? Show me, girl.
Ja, maar ik ga hier wel nog een paar skulls doen van deze. Het is zo wat de... Dat zwart op dat paars. Mm-hmm. Van...
Staat er hier nog een base coat? Ik dacht van wel. Een natte base coat. Maar al die stuiten dat ze wil doen.
Ja.
Ja, I'm explaining her. Because she never did embellishments like this.
Oh ja, oké. Dus ik ga eerst deze doen.
Ja. Yeah. So, do a base coat. Don't cure it. Place them in where you want to. And then you're gonna cure it.
Ah ja. Een minuut 30.
One minute. Base code is 1 minute, yes.
Okay, that's okay. All right.
Don't do it though for the bigger ones, like the thicker.
Dat gaat niet gaan, zeker. Ah, jawel. I can do that. Oh my god.
You can pour some out in the triangle, honey. It's easier.
Oh yeah.
Just playing. Just step over the little baggie and you can pour it out.
That's enough. Not too much.
It's your choice. Great teacher, mama. Thank you, Kathy. Oh my god, that's so sweet.
Which are two?
What?
A bitch or two.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's so cute to be. I cannot open it.
Yeah, I know. It's a little hard. Don't forget, though, to put the top coat over your... Oh, yeah. Here, no. First, you want to put some more on it. That's right. Yeah. I forget.
Yeah, mommy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, those baggies, sometimes they're hard to open. Whew.
Oh, no, I want just to...
Nails by Olucy. Such a great teacher. You're learning from the best. Oh, thank you, Lucy. You make me blushing here, ladies. I also make mistakes, trust me. Oh, my God. Still learning.
Come here, little one. No, not back in the baggie. Come on.
Yes. You're doing great.
I know.
Just keep on breathing, keep on breathing. Yeah, normally it's rolling, but here it's breathing. Just keep on breathing. I don't know how it'd go further, but hey.
Na, 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 na.
You can do that as well. Na, 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 na. Mm-hmm. That's a thing you can do.
Did we have here a pick-upper?
A pick-me-upper? I don't know, honey, where it is.
It's super annoying.
I know.
Come on. Turn over. Flip over. Oh, no.
That's how we learn. Yes, indeed, Kathy. Nails by old Lucy. We all make mistakes. That's how we learn. Food. Yes, indeed, honey. What? Why? What food? What are you going to do?
It's not well turn around, eh? Turn around.
We're gonna make a song out of everything again, I think. There we go again. Maybe you can try as a pick-me-upper, just make it a little bit wet, like this one, and see if you can pick it up with this.
Turn around.
And otherwise, who was it again that I learned it from? Just with a little bit of foil glue, not the gel, the glue. But you can put some glue on a dotting tool, water-based glue, and then you make your own pick-me-upper. Did you guys know that?
Lisa.
Hi, Alison Tappen.
Er ligt er een.
What?
Zo dat stokske? Dat meen je niet, hè?
Wat stokske?
Dat?
Ja, that's a pick-me-upper, yeah.
Oh my god. I'm blind.
Yeah, blind like a mole.
Oké, gewoon nat erop leggen, hè.
If base on tool.
Oh my, it's so easy.
What do you want to say, Kathy? Of? Well, the problem is solved already. I have a long ass picky upper that she was looking next at. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my goal, all right. She was standing right in her face, and she was not able to see it, just saying. And I even think I have two of them in there. Okay, she is looking inside of my ring light again. Never mind, at all. Rebel Mommy, hi, Allison. Oh my god, am I the only one that loves Lisa's nails? Look at those colors from the opal. Woo! I see blues, I see greens, I see colors everywhere. Make sure they're laying flat, otherwise you're gonna file them straight off because your nail is already built up, honey.
Yeah, I know.
So be careful. Do not put too much on there because they're going to stick up. And then you need to file.
I do my best.
I'm just saying, it's your nail. See, that's what you have with children. Sometimes they listen, sometimes they don't. They need to learn without their own mistakes. Isn't it?
Yeah. Hope of Curls.
Hi, Kathy from Allison. And hi, Rebel, also from Allison.
And ik ga maar één witch zetten, ze zijn vrij groot. Ik ga maar één witch zetten. Ze zijn vrij groot. Ha! Plooien!
What?
Ha!
What's going on?
It stond on a plooien.
Yeah, because you need to do that at front, hè? You need to bend it at front. Just wiggle it a little bit between your fingers. Is it working? Do your mom need to do it again?
No, I can it on myself.
Okay, I say nothing. I say nothing. Just sitting here, doing nothing. Oh my god! Everybody, the ears, Lisa! Oh my god, I'm sorry, guys. She was yelling. It was not me, okay? Yeah, it's our Halloween nails, just saying. You never know what's gonna happen.
Ja, waar zou ik ze mee zo zijn?
Waar is eigenlijk mijn bending tool? Zit dat hier niet
in? I don't know.
I have like a little bending tool, guys, but I just don't know where I...
Super annoying!
It's, I believe, like a little heart. Ew, my crushed shells. I need to do them as well. Oh, that's a long one.
Maybe more to the cuticle.
Oh my god, I love this nail I did. Ooh, do you guys remember this nail? I'm sorry, I'm just, you know, seeing nails. That's a long time ago that I did them. And I just love them. Or this one. Yeah, my old glory days. What do I have here? Magic powder, okay. Do I have like more? To be honest, I think it's in the living room. Yeah, I think I put it in the living room. Because most of the time, roll it on your picker-upper. Yeah, I told her as well, honey, but she don't want to listen, Kathy. She want to experience herself, so yeah.
I think I have it.
She thinks she have it. Hush, hush, baby, don't say a word. Mama tried to help, but you don't hear a word. Ooh,
hilarious.
I have another one. Look at that. Ooh, is this? Do you remember this? It rhymes. Oh, no. I know you do. Look at that. Do you guys see that? I don't even know if I put it in frame.
Yeah.
But that is the set that we did together, me and Bubu. Go watch her channel if you want to see it. By the way, she's also doing like a giveaway. Just like me, by the way, hint, hint. I have two giveaways going on. One is to win a beautiful hand. Oh my God, this one is also one of my faves. Look at this one. Look at this one and say that you don't love it, okay? Say that you don't love it, just saying. Kathy Bowman, love it! Oh my God. Look at this one! Oh my God! Yeah, definitely one of my favorites. And that's, by the way, a Bubu glitter nail. A full Bubu glitter nail. With the crystals, with the caviar beads, with everything. Just saying. Yeah? So this is the black spinel. But I put a matte top coat over it. Yeah, I really, really love this nail. It's quite a time ago that I did this one. Yeah, that was fiddly with all those caviar beads, let me tell you. I'm praying I win the hand. I know, honey. Me too. Yeah, that's sometimes sad, you know. It's I can only make one person happy, and I want to keep it as honest as I can, you know. So that's why I'm gonna let my children choose a five of their favorite names on Instagram on my post. So if you want to have a chance to win a handily silicon hand with no, it's not with move wait. The fingers are not moving, I believe. The one that you can win. I'm not sure. I need to rewatch it. But yeah, you win a complete full hand with thumb. You win a stand to put a hand on it and a box of tips. So that's my 2,000 subscribers giveaway and my 1,500 giveaway. I'm going to have 10 winners. Both of them are international and national, you know what I mean, for everybody. You don't need to jump through hoops to win it, just saying. It's very easy to enter, in my opinion at least. Okay, let's see what Lisa did. Ooh, look at that, look at that. That's a pile of skulls, nice.
I like them.
She likes them. Me too. And don't forget, we still... Is dat een telefoonnummer dat ik niet ga?
Oh, nee. Oei. Ik had dat al ineens dood.
Mm-hmm. Ik ook niet. It's so beautiful. Don't forget, you still need to topcoat them. Okay?
Yeah,
yeah. Beautiful, Lisa, from Nails by Olucy. Very nice from Kitty. Alison Topley. So pretty, Lisa. Rebel Mommy. Looks awesome, Lisa.
Thank you so much.
And it's gone.
Thank you.
It is a leaving, so... Next hand.
Are you done with this hand? Did you top coat everything?
Yeah.
Yeah, everything. Also the skulls ones that you just did?
Yeah.
Okay. It's not bumpy? Yeah, it is. I can tell on her face.
Little. So,
do I have like my builder gel here? Yes.
It's
okay, guys. Yeah, I cannot do it in screen. I'm sorry, but the only thing that I'm gonna do is this. I hope you can see it because it's a little bit. It's a little bit lagging. But I'm going to do just like a little builder gel because her ridge is a little bit sticking up. I don't know what I mean. And yeah, with her being a hairdresser, I think the clients are not going to be happy when they're going to feel that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I'm running low at this one. Am I Eric Dillenborn Pretty? Is that here?
Nee, volgens mij staat hij in de kamers.
I'm gonna do my best because I'm really running low with this one. So this is the boulder gel from Mystic Nails. I had wel nog een keer een topcoat ook moeten doen, hè?
Yeah.
I really hope it's gonna cover everything. Otherwise, we're gonna need to file it.
Yeah. Ze denkt dat het is gebroken, dat is te
zien. Een keer ondersteboven, dat hij echt... So she's holding it upside down, so we can really focus it on the ridge. Because it's a little point head, and she bent it a little bit upwards, you know what I mean? So I really hope that this can fix it. Yeah, direct onder de lamp. And I cure that puppy up for 1 minute. And then you're gonna do a top coat.
And then I'm gonna do my other hand.
Yeah. You're doing great, girl. Pat, in the back. I'm having fun here.
Yeah.
Boo-boo. Hello, Alison. How are you, hun? What did I miss? I had to feed the coon. Hello, El. I don't know. What was the last thing you saw, boo?
Boo-boo.
A boo-boo.
Boo.
I'm gonna twist my chair because I can.
Yeah.
But I don't have room. Yeah, I wanna turn around and I can. I don't have room enough.
Oh.
Oh my god, you still need to pick up those radicals there. I'm only asking you 2 weeks.
Oh yeah.
I don't want to lose them. These are my fall ones. Yeah. Was it 1 minute or 30 seconds?
One.
Sure?
Absolutely. Okay. Sure.
Yeah, I'm just asking for you, honey. Otherwise, you're going to have troubles. Alison Topley. Hi, Bobo. I'm good. Thank you. How are you? Nails by Oh Lucy. You had to feed what, Bobo? A raccoon, Oh Lucy. My sister have a real raccoon. I'm not kidding you. If you like to see it, I think she has pictures on her Instagram. It's so cute. And she had it when it was just a little baby. It's a little rescue. And oh my God, to be honest, I was not sure if it was going to make it because it was so tiny. It was just a newborn, but she did it. Now, oh my God, her name, she named it after me. Little Miss Sassy. That's the name. It's a girl. And she's so adorable. Kathy Bellman, you're a raccoon. Yes, Kathy. Boo-boo's a glitter glory. I also have a video of her. Yeah, on her YouTube channel. You can see her in a video. Definitely go and watch it out. She is so adorable. Oh my God, I love Miss Sassy. No, I'm not loving myself. I'm loving the raccoon, okay? Little Miss Sassy. And let me tell you, she has sass. Kathy Wellman is so cute. Yes, she really is. Oh my God. Okay. Well, I won't say when I talk. Ooh, let us share, honey. Tell what you was thinking. Let us laugh together. I'm back. Welcome back, Minail Designs. I didn't know you were gone, honey. Yes, I've seen the raccoon. Oh, okay. En het handdoekje dan? Is het nog altijd, voel je het nog?
Nee, het is weg.
Yes, mommy fixed it! Woep, woep!
Woep, 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 woep,
no sticking rich anymore.
Ah, go open.
I know, those bags are tedious to open. May Nail Designs, yeah, and my kiddos, LOL, okay. You have to tell me, what did you think, LOL, Lucy? See, I told you, Lucy, yes, tell us. Everybody want to know, Lucy. When you say A, you need to say B.
Am I daar met een naaldje?
Ja. Of we moeten ook die bulder, moet ook hier die flexie, dat ik juist gedaan heb, moet je ook Het had allemaal een beetje scheef moeten halen.
So I'm using...
She's using my builder base. It's a rubber base. To glue on that cute embellishment goes. Because, yeah, it's pretty thick.
Ja,
gewoon gelijk aan de nagellak. Moet het niet te dik doen, anders ga je nagel uitbolken. En zodat het goed ook kan, juist niet dat ik vergeten was.
Ja. Yeah.
Dat gaat een beetje volume daar. Niet op je val, hè?
Nee, ik doe echt
en
mijn best.
En niet kuren, hè? Eerst je spoken leggen. In English, it's racist. Oh, okay. I understand. Okay. No, don't say it because YouTube is gonna block it. Yeah, no.
I think it is a no.
Okay. En die flashcure, dat het kunt, als een keer dat het op zijn plaats ligt, dat het kunt flashcuren.
Ja, het ligt daar.
Oké. Okay. Look at that cute ghost! Of wat gaat er afsleren?
Ja, ik doe mijn best. Land. Wacht, dat ligt nog niet 100%.
Ja. So yeah, what he is using right now... Wel opletten, kijk naar je zijkant, maar zo schoon op de nagel zitten. Anders gaat weer het haar blijven tussen zitten. So I'm just explaining her in my language. Because of her job, she's working with hair. She needs to be very careful that there are no gaps for the hair to snatch between the ghost and the nail. You know what I mean? So yeah, that was what I was teaching her. Oh, no, is Bubu saying. That's why I ask. Thank you, Lucy.
Just put it in the lamp.
Yeah, put it in the lamp.
Put it in the
gonna
lamp.
Gonna cure that nail. No, I'm not gonna say what you think I was going to say, okay? We're not gonna cure that bit. We're gonna cure that nail.
Meow.
Oh, well. Yes, it is, honey. Yes, it is. It is so hot in here. I keep on all my clothes. It's hot in here. Oh my god, guys, you don't want to see how much I'm sweating. Nails by old Lucy. I find when I have bling, it always gets caught in my hair. Well, honey, you can solve that pretty easily. Because I have the same issue. I have really long hair. You can ask my boo-boo sister. She already have seen my lushful hair. Yeah. But look. Do you see this? This is so neat. So handy. And I think, don't you have this? I think I have seen you using that already. I think you have this. You have like a needle at the top. So after you secure your embellishments or like gemstones on the nail, no, close it. It's the upper top. I think you need to pull it. Wait, let me see. What are you guys saying? Katy, I'll be back in a few moments. I have to get off machine. Okay, honey. Don't you worry. We are here for you, honey. Boo-boo. Have to get off the machine. Yeah, honey. Chemotherapy, yeah, indeed. Yes, I do. Boo-boo clutter. I will be right back, guys. I have to take my daughter off of her boyfriend and then come back home. Okay, says Rebel Mom. I don't usually use a bling. My hair is butt length and always gets stuck and pulls out hair. Well, guys, to be honest, like, yeah, now, I don't have any bling on my nails. But you probably have seen my nails before. Normally, I always have bling on my nail. And I notice, like, you're going to see it here with Lisa as well. So whether you... are you top coating it? No. Yeah. No, you're too quick. You're going to snag hairs. We're just talking about that. Okay, use alcohol and wipe it off. Yeah. Okay, so... how can it be out of habit? You never did that before. So, no, it's not out of habit. So, I'm going to show you guys what you can do to prevent this. So, you have a little needle. You can also do it, like, with base coat or with a builder gel. Just make sure, like, you have, like, a thicker gel, okay? So, what you're going to do, you know what? I'm gonna let you use the brush because I know not everybody have this needle thingamabobby. So, Lisa, what you're gonna do is you're gonna take this gel and you're gonna butt it up to your ghost and you're gonna make like a little roof, you know? Yeah. Dus je maakt het dikker aan het spookje en je haalt dun uit. So you make it a little bit thicker where your embellishment is and then you feather it out into the nail. You know what I mean? So it's like a roof. It's going like this. So you're going to do that around the complete bling or embellishment that you are using. And if you do that, you don't going to catch any hairs, I promise you. So yeah, I really hope that can help out some people because, to be honest, bling on your nail, it's sassy, right? It's not what I bedoel. Yeah, see, Lisa is doing a perfect job. Look at that. So you can do it like in little parts. If you are scared that it's going to run on you, just do a little part and give it a flash cure. Like if you have like a little bit too much gel on the cuticle or, you know, your shape is a little bit off, you can always file it when it is necessary. You know what I mean? But if you really do it like with a soft touch and you feather it out, just make sure that it's connecting everywhere. See? You did missed a little spot right there. If I was you, I would also flash cure it. So it's not going to run in your cuticles. Also, what's going to happen if you do it like this? You're going to even make your nail more stronger. You know what I mean? And keep in mind, we also gonna cover this with top coat as well. Thanks for the tip. We'll have to try it. No problem, Rebel Mommy. Wow, okay, I will try that next time. Thank you, my teacher. Oh my God, Lucy. So yeah, you can see if my girl can do it, yeah, everybody can do it, you know. Just try to keep that in mind. Try to make like a little roof, you know, like when it rains, the water is running down on the roof. I don't know how to explain it otherwise. English number one, you know, just saying. Wow, her nail is smoking. Do you see that, guys? Oh my God. That's normal. It's a gel. Lisa was getting scared there. Wow, that gel is smoking. I'm not kidding you. I don't know if you can see it on camera, but that gel is really smoking. Oh my God. Woo. Yeah. So make it sure to check it. And like if you better feather it down all the way. See, otherwise you're going to end with a little bump and you don't want that.
Oh, see? Yeah. Can I fix it?
Well, ooh. Yeah, it's going to be hot. Don't touch it. It was smoking, honey. Yeah, that gel is really getting hot there. Well, you can fix it. We can always file it off. See, like she did not feather it all the way down. I don't know if you're able to see it. See, it's a little bit too thick here, but that's not a problem. It's on the tip, so we can always file it afterwards. I don't think I'm gonna do it in a live stream though for my back. You know what I mean? But yeah, I definitely gonna do that. Or she is gonna do it. She can also do it. She's big enough. Right? And also, just keep in mind, the only thing that I want to say, guys, if you want to do that like with gemstones, make sure the gel is not covering the gemstone itself, the shiny part, okay? Otherwise, you're going to lose all your sparkle. You just want to put the gel on mostly, I think mostly like the bottom is like gold or silver. Make sure only hit that part, okay? How old is Lisa? How old are you?
17.
Bam, there you have it. Did you smooth it out enough?
I hope so.
So if that is cured, then you can do a top coat. And we will fix the bumps after it.
One?
Yeah, 1 minute. And now remember, I don't know if you want to use like the spider webs, they're pretty big. You need to curve them before you put gel on your nail. So you can use like a tool like this. This one is easier because see, you're going to have a bigger curve.
Okay.
You just lay it on there and do like this, so it is curved. And then it's going to follow the shape of your nail.
Oh, okay.
Normally I have a curving tool, guys, but like I'm saying, we're filming in the sleeping room right now. And it's laying in my living room. I'm sorry. Oh, she's not gonna love to hear that.
I'm just a little baby girl.
Still a baby.
Huh? Ah, don't call me baby.
Quiet, your sister's sleeping.
I'm don't almost you, 18.
Don't you? She's not gonna like to hear that. You're not gonna be her friend anymore. Wow, look at that. So yeah, she's still gonna top coat it. The top coat, you can just do it over the little ghost. As long as it is not a crystal, then you can top coat everything. That's also gonna smooth out, like if the bumps are not too big, you can always save it also. Try to save it with the top coat, but I think her bumps are a little bit too big, so yeah. I definitely need to go in with my file afterwards. But that's not a biggie, right? So also with doing the top coat over the complete nail as well over the ghost, you're also going to reinsure that no hairs are going to catch between it. Now she's curing. She is curing. She is curing in the lamp. She is curing.
Are you okay?
I'm okay. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure, my little baby? Oh my god.
Don't call me baby.
Baby. No. My little, don't put baby in a corner. Nobody put my baby in a corner.
No.
From a movie. Nobody put baby in a corner. Who know from which movie that is? Nobody put my baby in a corner. Let me know in the comments. Nails by Lucy. Compared to me, she is still a baby. My daughters are 20 and I say she's still a baby. She say, I wouldn't say that because I'm old.
Yeah, I wouldn't say that because I'm old.
No, not you are old.
If you turn up, my Cephas is well old.
Oh, okay. She mean if you twist it around, you know, like 71, then she is old. Wow, gorgeous. Beautiful. Okay, we better work on, girl, because I don't know how much battery you have left on my phone.
I'm doing my best.
I don't want the same like yesterday. Just saying.
I'm doing really my
Dirty
best.
Dancing! Yes, Rebel Mom! Whoop, whoop! Yes, indeed, Dirty Dancing! I love that. Oh my god, I love that movie. Everybody know that movie, Dirty Dancing? Oh my god, nobody put baby in the corner.
Ew. But her name is Baby.
No, that's not her real name, I believe. That's how her dad and her mom calling her, but that's not her real name. Do somebody know her real name? I know that's not her real name. It's like a really strange name for us. Classic movie. Yes, it is, Lucy. Do you know the real name from the girl that everybody calls Baby? I know that's not her name in the movie.
I cannot take it. Come on. Don't bully me.
Yeah, she is struggling with the spider wraps, but they are so pretty though. Oh my gosh. Don't forget to curve it. That's gonna be hard, I think. Make sure you're on screen. You're not on screen, honey.
Give me a
look
second.
At the phone, they're not seeing it. They're only watching it away screen. Francis! Yes, thank you, Allison. See, Francis. Don't you remember Lisa? That's her name.
Mm-hmm.
Francis. Is it working?
Yes.
Oh yep! God. Look how nice it is.
C curves.
Yep. Thanks to mommy and thanks to Kathy. I think Kathy also told it in the comments.
C curves.
I'm listening while I am driving, but I won't be able to respond until I get back home. Don't you worry, boo-boo sis. Don't you worry, honey. By the way, sis, your water decals are the bomb. Just saying. Yes, Lucy, drive carefully, boo-boo. Yes, indeed. Wow, I really, really love that little ghost on her thumb.
It's so cute.
Yeah, it's really cute.
Cuthbert.
Yeah. Now I am so bummed out that I only get me one package. Because you only have two in a package.
Huh? Next time.
I was such a fool.
Kak, get out again.
Yeah, no, want to zoom. You can always take another one.
No, it's spilling the product.
What?
It's for spilling.
Yeah, but is it visible enough? Okay, so she curved it the wrong way. She wanted the black side. I don't know if it is going to be visible enough, honey.
Maybe.
You can, no. You need to be careful for the corners so you don't bend up the corners like you did with the witch. Otherwise, you're going to bulk out the nail again because you cannot file it. Otherwise, you're going to file off the little spider wrap. She's not listening again. Hey, I'm trying. I'm trying. She's not listening at me. There it goes. Always listen to your mommy. Mommy knows better, isn't it, girls? Mommy knows better. Always. And now make sure you bend it correctly. Black on top. Zwart van boven.
Dat had ik daarnet ook gedaan?
Nee, blijkbaar niet. So, dus, zie je, gaat weer verkeerd doen.
Ja, wel, black van boven.
Nee, dat is, hier als het hierop liggen, ligt zwart van onder. Omdraaien, gaat verkeerd doen. You're not gonna waste my products again. Are you kidding me?
Oh my god.
Now you're gonna curve it the correct way. See? Am I right, Lisa?
Yeah, but the C-curve is also looking good.
Yeah, but is it now the correct color on top?
Yes.
Yes. Thank you, Mommy.
Thank you, Mommy.
With pleasure, honey. Mother knows best. Yes, indeed, Rebel Mommy. Absolutely, is a Lucy saying. Well, well, from Tangled. I am killing this quiz. Yes, you do. Nails by Honesty. LOL, Rebel Mommy. And Boo Boo is also saying LOL. And a clapping hands from all the sea. Mm-hmm. Yeah, my girl always thinks that she knows better, but nope.
It's my age.
It's my age.
I know everything.
Ah! Don't scream.
But it's hanging on the plastic.
Yeah, the better thing is to take everything out before you put it on your nail. Just saying.
Haha, you're so fixed. Again.
Yeah, and now my baggie is gonna be sticky. So now I need to find a new baggie.
Sorry.
Let me guess, you are taking them, my little spiders?
Yeah, how do you know?
It's a kid thing. My boys are 14 and 13 and 10. They think they know everything. Yes, indeed, Rebel Mommy. Yes, indeed. I know. My two girls are also in that phase. My girls know the best, but they're not.
Hey!
Oh. What are you doing?
Oh!
Oh my god, she is wasting all my spiders. Are you kidding me?
Nee, ik probeer echt, maar hoe komt dat?
I don't know.
How?
Put them in a triangle.
Yeah.
Otherwise you're gonna spill them all. Oh my god, she wasted so much on my spiders. Are you kidding me?
I'm so sorry.
I know. It's an accident. Accidents can happen.
Otherwise, you have to lay in your bed.
Yeah, but then they're not gonna hear me, I think.
Oh, yeah, well, if you speak enough, loud enough.
Okay, guys, is it okay that I'm gonna lay down? I'm gonna try if you can still hear me, okay? Because my girl is seeing me suffering.
I cannot see
it. Must be a teenager thing. LOL. Yes, it is, boo boo.
Ah!
Oh, wow. She's getting really upset.
Now you can lay in your bed.
I'm gonna try. I hope they're still gonna hear me, though.
Yeah, yeah.
And what is my dolly finger laying on the ground here?
I don't know.
Yes. I don't like that. Ow, ow. Okay, are you still hearing me, guys? Can you please confirm in the chat, yes or no?
Ach, serieus, Lisa, jongens. Waarom gebruikt je nu gewoon niet van die scare vingers?
Rebel Mommy, yes, loud and clear. Thank you, honey. You don't know how happy that makes me.
Ooh. I can't.
Just keep an eye on the screen, Lisa. Otherwise, you need to focus out a little bit.
Ja, maar ik probeer die stomme spinnetjes te pakken te krijgen.
She's trying to catch the spiders. Why don't you use the pick-me-upper tool? It's gonna be so much.
Nee, ze liggen echt knal op dat ding hier. Die stof, en dat wil niet pakken. I found a way.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How?
Just schraap ze gewoon naar Jan toe.
Oh. Nails by Ulrici, loud and clear. Thank you, honey. Hey guys, we still not have done the challenge today. I think mommy needs to step in for a moment. What do you mean, Bubu? I'm back. Welcome back, Kathy. How are you feeling, honey?
Now you're gonna stick, and you still stick.
Yeah, it's not gonna stick until you cure, honey. That's the beauty with gel. It's only stick after you cure it.
Come.
Katie Bauman, what a young lady already, working, doing hair, good for you. Yeah, it really is.
Yeah, young lady.
Katie Bauman, yes, go rest. Yes, I am, honey. I'm laying in my bed right now. Thank you, though. What are you saying, Lisa?
Yes, a young lady, not a baby.
Yeah, Lucy. She's still hanging with that baby that you told her.
Don't call me baby anymore. Just saying.
Boo-boo's glitter glory. Yes, nails by Odyssey. I was going to ask about the challenge, but forgot as I was watching Lisa create her masterpiece. Kathy Roman. Yes, yes, ladies. Come on. We need to have something for the challenge because I love that little challenge that we are doing. And Lucy is pissing her pants again. Yeah, she's laughing her ass off again. That's what we need in the chat, right? A little bit fun.
People with fun. People with fun.
What was the melody again, Lisa?
What the?
I lost the melody.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we need a little song to do on that melody. Make sure it is like a challenge, like a tongue twister, if you know what I mean. So, yeah, let me know down below. What can we do for the challenge today? Ghostly nails, ghostly... Oh, yeah, ghostly nails. Ghostly... nails. What do you guys think about that? For me, it is pretty hard to say, let me tell you. But yeah, you are English talking already, so maybe for you it's gonna be easy. I don't know. But we need to be in a Halloween theme. So let's try, shall we? Ghostly nails, ghostly nails, see? Ghostly nails, ghostly nails, ghostly nails, 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 ghostly nails, ghostly nails, nails, nails. It's like I'm saying cozy nails. Oh my god. Kathy Wellman, my children are 37 and 35. Wow, that's a nice age, honey. Kathy Wellman, I'll be okay. So yeah, guys, who is trying it with me? Ghostly nails. Let me know if you are succeeding in it. Ghostly nails, ghostly nails, ghostly nails, 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 ghostly nails. Lisa, you're not doing it with me. Are you kidding me? You're laughing with me and you're not doing it.
Ghostly nails, ghostly nails, ghostly nails, ghostly nails. It's not one of two.
What?
It's... No!
Yeah, it's so hard, right? I think this is the hardest one till now.
It's really hard.
Try it again. It's funny.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. See, Rebel Mommy is laughing her ass off. Catty Woman. They will always be my babies. Yeah, I know, honey. Same here, honey. Boo Boo Glitter Glory. Go see nails, go see nails. Wait. Go see nails, go see nails. No, not. No, no. exactly how I feel about my daughter, Kathy. Yeah, you're totally true. Ladies, you are totally true. I'm also thinking the same, but yeah, she don't want to hear it. You know what I mean?
Don't call me baby.
See? There she goes again. There she goes again. It's hard to call her my baby. She don't want to hear it. See?
I'm almost 18.
Yeah, but still, you're gonna still be my baby. You are coming out of my room. Not room, womb, or something like that. English number one again! Olesy, did you try my little, our little thingamabobby? And Rebel Mommy? And Kathy and Allison, did you all try it? I want to know what you are saying. Let me know in the chat. Come on. Boo boo glitter glory. It doesn't matter how old your children are or how old. Ooh, English number one again. They are always our babies. My son is 27 and my daughter is 16. And my destiny would have been going on 22. Yes, indeed, honey. Nails by Olusi, still laughing her pants off. Yes, I did. Kathy Wellman, yes, love it. And Kathy Wellman, so too. Laughing my ass off is Boo Boo Glitter's glory
scene. God
singing.
Damn it.
Yeah, guys, Taken. What did you ending up saying? Let us know in the chat so we can laugh. Rebel Mommy, yep, for sure it sounds like ghosty nails. Ghosty nails. Wait, let me try again. Ghosty nails, ghosty nails, ghosty nails, ghosty nails, ghosty nails, ghosty nails. Oh, wow. Kos, 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 kos. I have kos, 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 kos nails. Why are you saying me, honey? Kathy? Did okay with it. LOL. Oh, you are so lucky, honey. Okay, guys, it was not hard enough for Kathy. We need to find another one. Come on. Give some suggestions in the chat. Come on. Make sure it is Halloween themed. I'm writing. Ooh, somebody left. Somebody is not liking the little challenge, I think. Or somebody is going to the toilet. That's also possible. Or somebody is changing her pants. That's also possible.
Because she left too much.
Yeah. I hope it's the last one. By the way, Kathy, keep in mind, if you sing this song, you need to sing it the fast you can, okay? Otherwise, yeah, you always can manage it, you know what I mean? You really need to try it the fast you can. Changing her pants. Yes, indeed, Lucy. But who is it? Who is it? Who left the chat? Who is changing her pants? It's not me. Okay, Boo Boo Glitter Glory have a new challenge. I hope you all gonna try it, guys. It is Jack-O-Lantern, okay? We're gonna do it with the same song. Are you ready? Lisa, are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna counting off from three, and after the one, we all gonna do it together, okay? Are you ready, guys? There we go. Three, Jack. Two, one. Jack-O-Lantern.
Oh, my God.
I can't even not sing it two times. Okay, Lisa, you try.
Jack-O-Lantern, chocolate, 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 chocolate,
chocolate, chocolate, chocolate, chocolate, chocolate.
Wow.
Oh my God. Are you trying it, guys? You better try it out. That's a funny one. Oh my God, Boo Boo.
It's a hard one.
Yeah, that's a funny one. Oh my God, Rebel Mama. She having a lot of fun right now. What are you saying, Lisa?
It's a hard one.
Yeah, that's a really hard one. Oh my God, that's a hard one.
How chocolate do you find?
See? Yeah, chocolate. Yes, indeed. You're always saying chocolate. It's crazy. Chocolate and chocolate.
You're laughing your pants off.
Okay, Lisa, your turn.
Ik begin hoe en anders.
Okay, Kathy also tried it. Did you succeed, honey? Are you singing Jack O'Lantern? Let us know.
Jack O'Lantern, Jack O'Lantern, Jack O'Lantern, Jack O'Lantern. It's so hard.
Yeah, that's really a hard one. Oh my god. I was thinking that Ghostly Nails was hard.
Jack O'Lantern is hard.
Boo boo, glitter glory. I can't do it, LOL. My tongue keeps getting twisted. Yeah, the same here. Elisa's Nails. Hi, everybody. Hi, sweetheart. You are tuning in on the right moment. Oh, my God. If you want to take part of the little challenge that we are doing, that's the moment. Try to sing Jack O'Lantern, but you need to do it in this melody. Jack O'Lantern, Jack O'Lantern, Jack O'Lantern. Okay, let me just do the melody so you know. That's the melody. So try to repeat that. Jack O'Lantern. Welcome to the madhouse. Oh, yes, Lucy. Yep, the faster I went, I couldn't lol. I know, it's crazy. Rebel Mama. Hello, Eliza. Bubu Glatter. Hello, Eliza. It's a beautiful name. Oh my god, Eliza. That's beautiful. Alison Topley. Hi, Eliza. Ashley, are you trying it, girl? I forget to ask you, baby. Is it working with you? Rebel Mommy is sending. Where do you get that YouTube logo, honey? I have seen that before in other channels. I don't know where you get it. Rebel Mommy, LOL. Catty Woman, nope, LOL. Are you done, honey?
Almost. Er is nu nog de middelvinger die aan het kuren is. En dan hier gewoon nog een water die ik al opzetten en hier ook.
She is almost done.
Almost done, baby.
Don't forget to remove the plastic foil before you cut them, right? Otherwise, you know already, it's going to be a hard time. Do it in frame, honey, so people can see.
Again, from Boo Boo.
Yep. And remember, it's only half of the price right now. And like you have saw already, these are so easy to use. Rebel Mommy, I hit the smiley face by the chat bar in YouTube. Not keyboard. What? Oh, let me see. Oh my god, Oh my god, yes. I did not know that. That's crazy. Oh my god, these are so cute. Damn, there you go. By the way, this is the phone of my girl, Lisa.
Yeah.
If you are wondering,
my new phone.
Can't do it. Laughing my ass off. Kathy, are you still trying it? Jack O'Lantern? No, can't do it. Laughing my ass off. I'm so happy you're happy and you're having a fun time, honey.
So, water.
Did you know that, Lisa, that you have like an emoticon from YouTube song?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
And Kathy Wellman is, yeah, she is laughing her ass off right now.
Not this way, not this way, not this way, not this way.
Don't piss your pants now, Kathy.
So,
Rebel Mommy, thank you to share this, okay? I really had no idea how to do that. Oh my god, that's so cute. Boo boo glitter glory. I do not know how to do it. Well, she just explained it, honey. Yeah, Rebel Mommy, stop! You see the bar, Boo-Boo, where you can chat. Don't hit it if don't hit it like you want to write something. You can see a little smiley face, right? Just push on that smiley face, and then you're gonna see them. I don't know how to take a screenshot with this phone. Otherwise, I would take a screenshot and send you after it. Yeah, Katy Bellman, find it as well. That's so cute, right? Oh my god, now I have that song in my head. Oh my god, I have that song in my head for the complete evening. Are you kidding me?
Almost done.
Almost done.
Almost.
How is my battery doing?
I don't know. 52 nog.
Okay. 52%. Okay. It's still safe. Still safe here.
Then just cut top coat showing and then we are done.
Mm-hmm.
We are done.
Rebel Mommy, the new subscribe in chat form. What? Do you mean you can subscribe just by pushing that? Now you lost me, girl. Oh, you're laughing with me. How dare you laughing with me? Look at those beautiful nails. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Did you put skulls on the purple middle finger?
Yeah.
They're sticking up quite a bit, Lisa.
Yeah.
I don't know how you're gonna save that one. That's not gonna be good for your clients, honey. Yeah, I think we will find it. I was. No, I was. Wish it worked that way. It was a joke. Oh, okay. Yeah, I gotcha. I gotcha, honey.
I got you, babe.
I get you, babe. Yes, boo-boo, you got it, you got it. Now we need to remember it. For the next time, you know what I mean?
Ollie.
Yeah, my brains are getting old, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Katy Bellman, too late, already did, LOL. Oh my god! You peed your pants? Oh my god, girl!
That's a no-go.
And this is so dry. That's a no-go. Just have fun. Oh my god, that's not, it's not easy as well. Just have fun. Just have fun.
What was that?
Just have fun. Don't laugh at me. Try it.
Just have fun.
There we go. See? Not easy like you were doing it, right? Try it again, Lisa.
Just have fun.
Oh my god. Yeah, the start is easy, but once you get in the second part.
It's not so easy.
So you have a ghost on your sleeve. What? Where? Scare it away. Yeah, Katy, just say it. Lisa, you have a ghost on your sleeve.
Ah!
Did you find it?
It's not a ghost. It's a skull.
Oh, it's a skull. Boo Boo's different glory. I am home, guys, but now I have to get into the house, LOL, period, time to be attacked by all my animals, LOL. Yes, indeed, honey. And Rebel Mom is laughing her ass off again. I bet you she's gonna end up with the red pants as well. I hope the toilet is close where you are, honey. Just playing.
Just a little bit some here and there.
Let's go pee, let's go pee, let's go pee, pee, pee. Let's go pee, let's go pee, let's go pee, pee, pee. Let's go pee, let's go pee, let's go pee, pee, pee. Let's go pee, let's go pee, pee, pee.
Ja, jongen, dat was de ogen, hè?
Yeah, that was a high one. High note.
Some here and there fixing up.
Wow, she's gonna file, guys. You are in for a treat. Yes, you do. Look at that. Lisa is filing. Are you kidding me? Are you feeling okay, Lisa? Because you're filing.
Yeah.
Don't mess up your safe, girl. Just saying.
No. Just the most of...
I know. Just saying.
The bad things.
Yeah.
These
are not bats. These are skulls. Bats are black and have rings. I had the bats, but you did not choose the bats. That's not my fault. Did you not bend them before you applied them?
No.
You can always try with the boulder gel.
First. This try?
No, that's the way around. Top coat is last. First you do the boulder and then you do the top coat. Not the way around. Rebel mummy. First step, filing next coming bowling. Yeah, honey.
You know me. I know better.
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna see her bolt very quickly, to be honest. She really, really hate to bolt nails. I'm trying.
I hate it.
Yes, you really do.
I cannot feel it anymore.
Wow.
Mommy, I fixed it.
Yeah, you fixed it, girl. Great job. Wow, look at that, guys. Whoop, whoop. So, are you done now?
Yeah. Oh, wait.
She is done. What do we think? Yeah, it's better that you show it that way. I love that little ghost. Oh my god. Oh, oops. Why are you saying oops, Katy? Oh, rubble mummy. Look at that. I really think she did a great job. Beautiful, Lisa. Yes, indeed.
Thank you.
Lucy.
Wat ik wel nog ga doen is bij die... What I just gonna do tomorrow of something. Mm-hmm. A little black line from the web. Yeah. But now it's not klopping, eh? It's web and spider apart.
Yeah, and I see what you mean.
Yeah.
Well, I have my black marker laying. I think it's here. You can use, just buff it a little bit. No, the other side. Yeah, she's looking because I have like a fine liner, a black fine liner that I use on my nails. Because she only wants to draw a line from the spider web to the spider, so it's connected, you know. So let's see. Nails by Ulusi. Beautiful. Well, Lisa with three hearts.
There. I'm gonna look at straks there.
Rebel mommy. Sweet. Yeah, I say what I read.
I like this one also.
Yeah, which one?
This black one.
Yeah, that's so cute with that little face.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it just like out the dark?
Yeah, it's like a creepy figure, you know, that's looking in the dark night. But I really love that skull as well, though. The matte one.
Yeah.
I think it really came out beautiful. Your complete set. You really, really did a nice job, honey.
Yeah, and this one I like it also.
Yeah, that's the one that I say. With the skull, with the flowers.
Yeah, with my vice. Pointing finger.
Yeah, for me it's hard to see what you put on there.
A witch, haunted house, and then a little graveyard.
Nice.
And you're a bunch of skulls, witch, and black moon, and black stars. That is difficult to see, I think, the black moon.
Yeah, maybe you need to try to come a little bit closer to the camera, because it's hard to see, indeed. Boo-boo's got a
tree. That's better.
That looked great. And nails by Olesy. You did great, Cathy Wellman. That came out so good. Amazing job, Lisa. Yeah, now
thank
see
you.
Maybe just move it just a little bit, because the light is, you know. Yeah, I think you need to move it a little bit. But my device is lagging, so I don't know what you see, honey. Yeah, she really, really did a good job, I think. Look at that. Yeah, now we see the little witch on the broom. Look at that. Wow, yeah, that's a true Halloween set there, guys. Look at that. I really, really like the water decals. Oh my god. Especially because they have a clear backing. Wow. Look at the black nail. Are you kidding me?
You don't
see. Look at that face. How scary it looks. What are you saying, Lisa?
Yeah, no many water decals have that. A clear.
Yeah, the most water decals have like a colored background or like a white background. That's a little bit sad, I think.
Yeah, it's really hard to find a clear.
Yeah. Cathy Wellman, that came out so good. Amazing job, Lisa.
Thank you very much. Just. Glitter.
I'm really happy that she also did it herself, to be honest. That's how she learned, you know what I mean?
Yeah, this hunt was very difficult.
Yeah, but you learned.
Yeah, because it's my non-dominant hand and it's very. I like it though. I like this hand very much.
Yeah, you really did a good job, honey.
Yeah, even this one.
That came out amazing, Lisa.
I was a little disappointed in this one first, but if I see all of that, it's amazing. It's just like a cat jumped to in a bunch of skulls and she jumps and whew, she's flying away.
Yeah, it's really cute.
Yeah.
Boo-boo's Glitter Glory, gorgeous, simply gorgeous.
I like them, echt, wow.
Yeah, that's the most important thing, guys. She needs to like it herself, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I like
it. She needs to wear them, and I really, really think she did a good job. I really like them. They are cute. Because you need to keep in mind, I know my girl loves more creepy things.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
That's not at her standard, to be honest.
No.
Like, the foil does.
Yeah.
The rest? I know that's her, yeah.
The rest is still what a bit childish.
Yeah. I know my girl, but just because she is also hairdresser with children, she need to keep that in mind. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But I think she's very happy that she at least have one scarier.
Yeah. One adulter.
Yeah.
That's also more for children. Children can see them.
Yeah,
I'm not afraid if them see them.
Boo Boo Glitter Glory, I am warming up some of the birthday dinner I made yesterday. Yummy. Have a good meal, honey. Yeah, that's something that you always need to keep in mind, that you need to do children as well.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know if you remember last year her sets. But she had Pennywise on her nails then.
Yeah.
With a little light. I put a little light, a working light, on her nails. If you missed that video, just look back in my playlist, guys, and you will find it. Oh my God, it was gorgeous.
Yes.
Every time she was picking up her phone, his nose was lighting up.
It was so bing, adorable. Bing, bing, bing. Oh, wow.
If you want to see a set with the light again, let me know, because I still have some. It's a real working light. Did you ever seen that before?
It's super beautiful. And I'm going volunteer.
Yeah, I know. My girl is going to volunteer to wear the light. I know for sure. Katie Wellman, where did you make boo-boo? Nails by Orusi. Children will love them. Yeah, I think they will, honey.
It's not too scary. It's cute.
Nails by Orusi. I think I remember that light. Yeah, it's possible. I know I shared it on Instagram as well. Katie Wellman, happy birthday. Yeah, it was for her hubby's birthday and his brother. He's a twin. It was his birthday yesterday. But yeah, if you want to see me doing again a set with one of those lights, because they come in different colors, I don't know if you know that.
Now,
I have still left red, green, white.
White.
Do I have a blue as well? I don't know.
I think blue we used. Blue or white.
No, we use a white one for the nose, because you have a red nose.
Then we have a blue.
Yeah. I'm not sure for the blue though. But yeah, if you like me to do a set with a little light inside, let me know. Nails by Orlucy. I'd love to see you use them lights in a video. Okay, honey. We will think for a design.
Christmas.
Ooh, yeah, maybe for Christmas.
My birthday set. Because
her birthday set.
Yeah, because I am... I'm gonna be 18, not a kid anymore. 18.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, Kathy. That is so funny that you say that. Kathy Wellman is just saying, you need to do a Hocus Pocus nail set. What did I order yesterday?
Hocus Pocus, temple plane.
Yeah, I ordered from the movie. You're talking about the movie, right? With the three ladies, the three witches. I ordered a sample plate of them. I'm not kidding you. It's so funny you talk about that. Boo Boo's Glitter Glory. I love that set too. Yeah, you did, Boo Boo. Nails by Orlucy. 18. Woohoo! You're going to be a big woman, Lisa.
Yeah. Not a baby anymore.
Still my baby. Just saying.
You can tell.
Still my baby.
You can tell that.
Oh, I can say that.
Yeah.
Okay. Finally, she accepted me saying that.
You can say that.
Thank you. Nails by Olsi. Love Hocus Pocus. Me too, honey. Do you know how is the store calling again? Uno Dimunos or Uno Dim... Oh, my God. You know what I'm talking about. I'm sure you know that store. It's like... where is it from?
Italian?
No. Mexico? Mexico. It's a Cocoloco. Yeah. Not again, honey. Not again. They have so an amazing Hocus Pocus plate. Oh my God.
And Maleficent.
Yeah. And also, like, if you love, like, fairy tales from, Disney, Maleficent and the princesses, or Harry Potter, rock stars, Michael Jackson. Oh my God, he is so detailed.
Michael Kors, Louis Vuitton.
Yeah.
Yves Saint Laurent.
Everything. Crocodile.
Nike. Hugo Boss. Even,
do you know the brand Marlboro from cigarettes? Yeah, I don't think you can use that on YouTube though, because it's forbidden, at least in Belgium.
Or...
It's forbidden to promote cigarette brands. Even Marlboro, are you kidding me? I was so surprised.
Or the plate with...
Yeah! Do you know they have two adult activity plate sets? Let me say it like this, otherwise you...
18 plus!
Yeah, 18 plus... Yes, I'm not kidding you. Every single stamp you can imagine, you can find it on the stamping plate. I'm not kidding you. You can find two stamping plates with that.
It's basically so amazing.
How do you, Matryoshka?
Yeah.
No. How do you call this? It's like a manual. It's like, you know, how to do it manual. Like, yeah, I don't gonna go in detail. I think you know what I'm talking about, right?
Honky okay. Donkey.
Yeah, honky donkey.
Honky donkey.
Nails by Ulusi, Love Hocus Pocus, Cathy Wellman, Me Too, NBO, Alison Topley. Definitely need to do one with lights. Okay, honey, we will do that. Boo Boo Glitter Glory. I made a Spanish dish for my hubby, for him and his twin brother for their birthday. The name of it is called Benin. I hope I say it correctly. It's pork. And I also made Spanish rice with a gandu lassi and greens and beans. Cathy Wellman, yummy, and Odyssey, wow, all well, yes indeed, ooh, Cathy Wellman, wow, yes, yeah, if you need to learn something to do with your hubby, definitely go and order those two stamping plates. Oh my God, I have seen stamps. Oh my God, I never knew it was possible to do, just saying, on that stamping plate.
Oh my God.
Like, for example, the husband is taking up the woman upside down.
Yeah, mama, kindertijd.
And she is having like a nice meal, if you know what I mean. She is eating a nice sausage, okay?
Mama.
I want to keep it clean. You know, but you know what I mean. But yeah, he is carrying her upside down. So he is eating
a
like
mussel.
A little fish, a little salmon, you know. And she is eating like a little sausage. Yeah, and he is, yeah, taking her upside down. Oh my God, that's not something for me to do. Just saying. Rebel Mommy is laughing her pants off again. Yeah, I believe you, honey. Yeah, and do you want to know the worst thing? I just ordered everything, and then we saw those plates. Oh my God, I'm so bummed out. Otherwise, I would for sure, got those two plates. But don't you worry, guys. Next time. Next time, you know what's going to be in my basket. I promise you, you can take me on my word. Next time I order in that shop, you're going to see the two plates I'm talking about. Oh my God. It's
if
it's
not sold out, eh?
What?
If it's not sold out, eh?
Yeah, if it is not sold out. I can always take a picture and like, can I place that? Yeah, it's an item. Can I place that on Instagram? If I take a picture from it and post it on Instagram, is that allowed?
I think so.
Nails by Ulusi. Oh my God, she is pissing her pants right now. Rebel Mommy, love your descriptions. Thank you. Cathy Wellman, do you have a link? Well, I don't have it right now, honey, but yeah, I can. I have your Instagram. So I will look it up after the live stream and I will make sure to give you the link. I believe one of them is the plates is called XXX.
Yeah. Like the
and what was the other one? It was also easy. I told you need to help me remember this name. It was easy the other one. Oh,
it was ook iets in die naam, toch?
Yeah. If you just go to the head page, you know, you have like 17 pages and it's one of the last pages. They're both together.
Think 15 or 16.
Rebel, ma'am, naughty, yes, naughty nail plate, indeed, very, very, very naughty. Oh my God, it's so naughty. Eating fish and eating sausage, you know what I mean?
Yeah. And drinking milk.
Yeah, Rebel Mommy, LOL, yes, indeed, nails by Olusi. What are you sending, nails by Olusi? PMSL Cathy. I don't know what you mean by that, honey. Very fitting name for the plate, LOL. Yes, indeed. XX triple X. Triple X is one of the names. I'm sure of it. But I'm going to look it up. Lucy. Oh, my God. Oh, Lucy, I think I also have you on my Instagram or Messenger, right? If you want to have the link, let me know. I will send it to you. Or maybe you already have the link. What is the name of the store again? Uno di Munas? Uno di Unas? It's something like this, guys.
It's a very difficult name.
Oh my god. Nails by Lucy. PMSL. Pissing myself laughing. Yes! I did it! I did it! Finally! Finally somebody is pissing their pants. It's so long ago. Oh my god. Oh, girls. Oh. But yeah. But do you think I can share that image on my Instagram? Otherwise, I will look for it and I can post like a screenshot on Instagram. Or maybe I can share the screenshots with you guys. I don't know. But yeah, it's really funny to look at. Let me tell you. Wow. And I believe there are also quotes on there. On one of them.
Yeah, the camera.
Yeah, I think there also are quotes on there. I figured it out. Oh, well, what did
and
you
a camera.
Figure out, Katty?
A camera. As a clip thing.
Yeah, a little camera is also on there.
And
like a film roll.
Yeah.
And also, I think a quote. I think there's also like a word or something on there.
That can.
Yeah,
that
more can. Than one, I believe.
And so a big X and also little X.
Yeah, it's so funny.
I cannot.
Okay, thank you.
Also from Polaroids.
A Polaroid.
Yeah.
Picture, yeah.
Ah ja, zo wat hoe dat je vroeger en ik ze yeah. zag, hè, met yeah. die wielen.
Ja, yeah. It's so funny. Okay, but guys, I think we're gonna, I think it's time to wrap it all up right here. So yeah, you have a pretty image right now in your head, you know, eating fish, eating sausage. Always a nice image to close off a live stream, you know what I mean? Yeah. Nice and fresh. Just saying. Oh my god. Oh, when I close my eyes, I see all those little figurines. Imagine
Mama.
If you put this on your nail. Are you kidding me? That's something I can never do, some of them. That's for sure. Nails by Lucy. Right, ladies. I have to go. Thank you for the great evening. It was fun. Well done, Lisa. You did a great job.
Thank you.
Thank you, Odyssey, honey. Have a good evening. I love you, girl. And I love all of you. Don't forget that, okay? So, yeah, I really hope you all had a fun time. I know I had, and I think Lisa also had.
Oh, yeah.
She's very happy with her nails.
Oh, yeah.
They're not XXX, but hey.
It's okay. I work with children.
Yeah. It's gonna be hard. I think I need to draw like a little pants and a little skirt. If I ever reduce that plate on her. Just saying. Can you imagine? She is cutting a child a hair and washing her nails. Hey, ma'am, what are those little puppets are doing?
Oh, they are playing.
What the heck can she explain? What do you mean by playing?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that would be so funny. Oh yes, I definitely need those plates.
Oh no.
I wanna know.
In the vacation.
I wanna know how those children would react on those nails.
Booyah, and also. Maybe, oh, I have seen my parents do that too.
I think her boss is going to lose some clients.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Thank
you. I can draw a little sausage. To make it more obvious. Like a little fish. Oh my god, I need to stop. Yeah, now I am in my element. Okay, you have me there, guys. Phew, I love to talk about things like that. So yeah, if you hate that,
obvious.
Leave my channel, okay? I don't need you then.
Obvious.
Oh, trust me, it's not always going to be like this, okay? It's only occasional right now. Don't ask me why. Okay, but sweethearts, I see you already are saying your goodbye, so yeah, I'm gonna do that with you.
Geef deze biertjes een brood! En stay! Sassy!
Sassy! Goodbye, my lovers!
Goodbye, my friends!
Always have a great time watching you. Thank you, Kathy. I love you, girl. Boo boo. Don't forget to like the video, guys. Awesome, Topley. Bye, everybody. Great night. You too, honey. Thank you to be in the live stream. I really hope you all had a nice, fun time. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh.